So I'm also sorry guys, before I start this video, if I do anything weird with my teeth, it's because I just came from the dentist, and once you get your teeth done or something, cleaned, whatever, you always do something weird with your teeth, and that's what's happening with me, so I'm sorry guys if I am weird. So, hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get on with the intro. Hey guys, welcome to the show. So today's video is going to be a haul. So these three things deal with nails, and yeah, my nails are kind of ratchet right now, but I'm gonna do something, don't worry about it. Anyways, but today's video is gonna be a haul from the Dollar Tree. Now, before I get started with this video, I know you guys are probably gonna be like, oh my gosh, but your nails are probably gonna just be disgusting, but you got this from the Dollar Tree, it's probably worth the dollar, and I know it's worth a dollar, of course. Let's just go ahead and get into the video, and there's only three products because I didn't find anything else. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let's get started. First thing I got was this instant nail glue, and it's just a small little container, and it has an instruction on the back. Of course, I'm gonna follow the instruction. Who doesn't? And this brand is by Sassy Plush Cheek. I don't know. Hopefully it's not backwards. But yeah, instant nail glue. Thing I got was fake nails, because for some reason, whenever I actually do my nails, it's like they're like not, you know, good. Like, I don't know. But I just got these fake nails, and they're French manicure. I did see some other ones, but I just wanted to try these out because I don't know. But I'll show up close of them. But this is also about the same company as the nail glue, which is Sassy Plush Chic. Comes with instructions. Comes with 12 of these, 12 pieces, which don't even last, but you have 10 fingers. Why would you need two extra? Might as well just 10. But anyway, so last thing I got is this buffer. I really wanted this buffer because I never had a buffer before. It's by the same brand, Sassy Plush Chic. It's the 7-way nail buffer, and on the back it has the instructions, and all over the buffer is like different things where you scrub your nails on, which I think is super cool, so I can't wait to try that. But that was basically the haul. I'm sorry this video was really quick, but it is only three things. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys next week. Bye.